Election officials in Springfield saying the FBI has opted out of conducting an investigation of voter fraud in this city's mayoral election. So the FBI was in Springfield last month, just weeks after that alleged voter fraud incident was caught on camera at City Hall. Some election workers had alleged that members of one of the campaign team paid people for votes. Springfield's election commissioner has learned the investigation into voter fraud claims from October 28th will not happen.